Well, the court battle over Texas's abortion law now headed to the Texas Supreme Court. The so-called heartbeat bill bans abortions once a fetal heartbeat is detected, which is usually around 6 weeks of pregnancy. The act has been in law since September, but it has been repeatedly challenged in the courts. The state Supreme Court will now hear arguments over whether the law, which does allow anyone to sue doctors for illegally performing abortions, whether that is legal or not.